Praise the Lord. You who are shouting, you may have seen the forces to come here. Praise the Lord. If you know you are happy to see today, praise the Lord. The louder you shout, the bigger your blessing. Praise the Lord. The louder you shout, the larger your bank account. Praise the Lord. The louder you shout, the longer you live and you are immune to corona. Praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, please let me talk to your neighbor. Say the neighbor. Cool down. God is in control. Now you can write down the word, neighbor says, say cool down. Let me go. And I'm seeing some women here that deal with their children. And your children don't know sign language. Please, prepare. We've been teaching them this thing. Please, how many of you notice that the way they both us up and the way we are bringing up our children, they are two different ways. Do you notice? Because they say this man, because when they say anytime is not near, I would say it's a lie. Because his son come anytime. Because they say this man, I wink at one boy, and before you wink back at me. At my age, and you know that when you were growing up, I asked one child recently, I said, what's your best moment in your life? This boy is going to say, uncle, I'm always happy when my mother's smiling. Then he said, me and you, we know that when our mother is smiling, we cannot be happy. No, you know that smile your mother will give you, you'll be like, oh, my boy, he's bye. No, let me frank out. I said, it's not like that. Plenty things have changed. Our growing up is different. I went to my uncle's house, my cousin, I was eating candy, my cousin came over, uncle, Larryj, can I have some? And then the father was, he was doing like this, you know, like, Daddy, what's wrong with your eyes? He paid me for it, because in our own case, if our mommy, if you follow our mommy to party, you know now, you'll be playing with your friends in the party. And if your mother should look at me once, and our eyes clean, you should wink once, I know the meaning. You should wink once, that means Larryj, behave yourself. You should wink two times, that means Larryj, compose yourself. If she's not winking at all, she sits at the head of the chair. She's shaking her head. And shaking her head and saying that my brother, you want to look for the uncle that we beg for you because somebody will die. Because let's be frank with ourselves. I'm the humble person. Did you notice I'm the humble person? In case you don't know, that's why we are supposed to my humble. So my humbleness will show. Do you understand? Stay like that. And it started from when I was school. I remember back then when I was in school, to exam, and then because I'm a young guy, I don't like, you know, when everybody's struggling for flares, you know, out of 50, I'll be buying 50 that I'm doing, you know, out of 50, I'll carry 50, I'll carry 50. To the extent, I didn't even better carry for tonight, it was not advising that. Now people get tracking and I'm there shaking, I see me too, you know, fail. So the thing that didn't bring me the most is the fact that when the two of us now come together, we say, let's even try and carry between first and third position. I promise me, you know what? You will be traveling out to pain, and I always wanted to travel at all my life. So the glory of God and the shame of the devil. Ladies and gentlemen, I did my final exam in that school and I came out the 10th position. Please put your hands together for Jesus. But we have got to get lost. My mommy now, we say many as how many people are in your class? And I said, I'm okay. I'm the 10th position. He said, how many people are in your class? That was the first time in my life that I experienced deportation without celebration. All the people in my life said, me, aeroplane. Things like that. See, we should thank God for Nigeria. Please put your hands together for celebration to Nigeria. One reason why I came to thank God because I used to be single. Now I'm married and I have children. Things like that. For every married person here, please put your hands together for yourself. I want to sue that man. Because as I'm speaking to you, I'm a family member. I'm not a family member. Because never will come, you will control me. And I'm not even born shy. I think that shy is supposed to be controlling that one. That one will be one small thing. It will just be ridiculously expensive. This and that. The only thing I'm controlling in the house is my phone charger. I'll remove it from the room. I'll plug it from the bathroom. I'll plug it from the bathroom. When people tell us that kind of thing, we just grow by itself. Do you understand? So all these things are happening. I'm not saying hey, one day, something good will happen. Then, ladies and gentlemen, on the January of this year, my wife was like, oh, babe, I said, what's it? She said, babe, I said, what's it? She said, babe, we need to change our TV. I said, what's wrong with the one we are watching? She said, it's not a smart TV. I said, can we send it to school so you will graduate so much smart? She said, no, let's buy a Samsung TV. Ladies and gentlemen, I went to Samsung store. I went to Price Television. TV. You see that TV is a powerful test statement. I reached Samsung. I said, please, I want to buy TV. I said, my wife to point. She now bought a 65-inch TV. That thing called. I said, how much? They now say, even now, I want to even say the game. Don't do me. They now say, 650,000. I said, wait. We are straight it. How much is it? They say, no, they don't use straight it. I say, no, okay, why is it 650? They say it's a smart TV. You can connect your phone to it and all that thing. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in my life, have you ever used POS before and they remove money from your account and it's like you are having all the symptoms of coronavirus? As they use the POS, money leave my account. I don't know that. Oh, to come home, I was cold. All of a sudden, I was coughing. All of a sudden, I was having temperature. Have you ever had the type of temperature that you tell people to touch you and they are not feeling anything? You are the only one feeling yourself that you are having temperature. Then it happened to me that they bought to come up in the building. As I go to my house, lo and behold, as I plug this TV, it did not work. I said, thank you, Jesus. As we return it, they return my money and my health came back to normal. I give God the glory. Ladies and gentlemen, I said, oh, no, no. There are some friends that you should not know with, especially your friend, your guy friend. I said, man, you have a guy friend that has not decoded, broke code, like, doesn't know coding. I call my friend, my wife said, babe, let's call your friend. He has to be here. I call my friend, I said, no, to me, how far? You did ask, he said, yes. My wife said, I want to ask you, Shebi, you don't get Samsung TV for the way out. He said, he did. I said, what kind of friend is this one? Ladies and gentlemen, we now. My wife has been going by it. I will be at home. I now went to the store. I saw the same Samsung TV I saw in Samsung office. They are not selling their own for 6:30. They removed 20K. But my spirit was telling me, plan a look back, plan a look back. As I look back, ladies and gentlemen, I saw another TV that looked exactly like the one I want to buy. I asked them how much. They say 150. Why would I buy 150? When it's 150, why would I buy 630? They said, I now could buy 150. I wanted to buy 3, but my wife said, it just be on me. Buy one, buy one, buy one. And I asked, what's the name of this TV? They say, it's Samsung's. I said, what? They said, Samsung. He ended with S. I said, why did he end? I said, they say it's because of the demographic error. That's why I said, it's 150. They said, I now buy this thing. I tried it to the house. I plug it. But I want to ask you a simple question. You know, when you hunt Samsung, you will see one white thing that will like Samsung. Why hunt that one? No white show. I just see two people, they are walking, they didn't greet each other, they just walk past each other and see they are beeping each other. I'm not thinking, how is this okay? All of a sudden, my phone started, my TV started writing low battery. And I thought to me, I said, look to me, this thing is writing low battery. He said, ah, Larryj, because it's doing overheating. I said, wait. How would television be having motor problem? Why would you not put the cooler? He said, no, Larryj, just make sure the TV is facing the AC. So me, I'm watching TV. AC is facing TV. Me, I'm watching it. Heat is catching me. I was enduring this like that until he said, yes, one guy in the middle. Very second, you see that one guy here, who's a lot of it. As I said, it's over. First week, nothing happened with the TV. Second week, nothing happened. You see, by the third week, I was just calling it. I just said, bah! As I ever, I put me on the back. You know, when you do papa, that means you are bloating. So, at the best part, I put me on the best. I said, I just rush here. I now go to Google. I said, maybe Google will help me. I now Google when television go back. But nothing come out. Then I said, I now say, maybe Google don't know this television. I now press when Samsung's do back. Google is now changing to Samsung. I say, I have error in my friend. I'm trying to play Google. The one in my house. The end with S, you who did not play, you was not showing me the research on this element, what does it show? This Google thing, I now play it, they now remove 10 screws from the back, they change the fuse, and everything was okay. In my own, I removed 10, it did not open. 20 is enough, 30 is enough, and the 40th school, it is like that, that was not a back home. Then I now know that those two people that used to walk up and down and all this, I know what they are looking for. Because in the inside my television, I will not see extra charger, power bank, I see keyboard, I see charger inside the television. I'm not here. I'm going to put in one on you. This is the best long story short. I don't see the things they remove in YouTube. I don't care that it's bad. But I didn't know which school entered me again. So I used to come to hold the hospital to come. I used to go to the hospital to come. And now put it down. Instead of my wife, you ask me that, wow, have you visited the television? No. My wife did not ask me. All of a sudden, she just wanted to plug it. I didn't know that. I hear God. You know the God you hear in your Bible. Now all your neighbors will come to the house. Everybody just shows this and like that. You don't say, what happened? You come to say, what happened? Now you're around God outside. And I said, what happened? Then I said, But my television has blown the transformer on me. Yeah, I'm just going to look for another house. So in case you're here, you're looking for us, please ask us for it. Okay, we help you. Thank you very much.
All right, my name is Larryj Gregory, a.k.a. Larry J, and I just stepped out of the stage. I'm happy to tell you, people, see, the greatest place you can ever be is right here. And if you are not here, I don't know where you are supposed to be, because praise is inside, life is inside, worship is kill it, we want to kill us with full package. But the reaction from the audience is one of its kind. I've never seen it like before. Like, the way they laugh at my joke. Even me, I'm like, are you serious? But yes, thank you so much for having me. Oxford forever. Yeah, I'm with you. We run this. We do this forever. Thank you very much.